na 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 na.
Don't I look fabulous in my new hat? And the best part is, it came with a special feature. Let's give it a try, shall we? Oh, 7 years bad luck. Ah, that ain't too bad. That'll show these bears who's boss. Wait a sec. Why am I bringing a shotgun with me when I have my awesome helmet of death? This can't fail at all. One down, a whole forest to go.
Logger Vic, I'll teach you a good lesson.
Oh. A rock? What?
Logger Vic! Prepare to suffer!
Oh no, it's Bramble! Where's my gun? I forgot my gun! What am I gonna do?
Logger Vic!
I'm so dead! My hat. I forgot. Hey, Bramble. Top of the morning to you.
Logger Vic!
Oh!
What's that thing?
Oh!
Why are you?
Oh! Oh! Where are you going? Come taste the rainbow.
What do you think you're doing? Why are you chasing my brother?
Watch this! Running away? Perfect! Stinkin' bear, come back here! I hope you see my point! Speaking of bears, you can't keep running like this forever!
Bramble! We can't keep running! Eventually, we gotta fight back!
Okay.
Oh man! Stinkin' bear! You give that back!
Oh! You want this hat? Well, come and take it.
You're not playing fair, Briar. You know I sunburn easy. I'll show you how manly a logger could really be.
Oh, here you go.
What? My hat. No. Give me back my hat. My precious hat. Give me back my precious.
Here you go, Bramble.
Briar.
Yep. There it is. And there it goes.
My.
How do I look? Yellow really isn't your color. I bet I look a lot better than you do. I'm hungry.
Hey, Logger Vic, I've got a deal for you. You deliver a big old jar of honey to our house, and the helmet is yours.
Really? I'll hold you to that.
Briar, if your plan really works, then we'll get a whole day's worth of honey for free.
That's right.
Huh. It's a good thing just in case I keep an extra jar of honey around, or I might not ever get my hat back.
Huh?
Well, there's that jerk. Fresh honey. Here you go, buddy.
Oh, wow, give me.
First the hat.
The hat? Ooh.
We had a deal. I give you honey, you give me my hat back.
The deal, huh? That deal expired when I got my honey.
Hey, we had an agreement. Give my hat back. Come on, you stinking
man.
The
hat and the honey are mine now. So, what are you going to do about it?
You're a fibber.
Too bad, Vic.
That's it. And I'll trade you lead for honey. Now give it back. You got it?
Huh? Ha ha.
Well now, it looks like we are in a sticky situation. Huh?
Thanks for saving me, Broyer.
Huh? You all right?
Yeah.
You guys better give me back my helmet.
Helmet? Come on, Bramble, let me try it on.
No way, no way. Sorry, but this baby's all mine. Life can be unfair.
Get it. I want to try it.
Give it back.
Hey.
No, it's mine.
Give it, Bramble.
Never.
Give it back.
No way.
Give it to me.
No, you let it go.
My turn.
But it's my hat. Deal with this.
Stop pulling. Come on, give me that
helmet. How convenient.
Get your paws off.
Give it back to me, Bramble. I'm serious.
In your dreams.
Let go.
I had it first, Briar.
No.
It's mine.
No, stop pulling it.
No way.
Let go of the helmet.
No, you let it go. It's mine.
Give it back to me, Bramble.
Let it go.
No.
Give it up. Ow.
Give it to me. Don't
Why
struggle. Just
I?
Give it to me, Bramble.
You're rotten, no. Briar. No way.
What just happened?
No, no, 1,000 times no.
Just
Hello,
give
Mr.
it
Boomstick.
To me.
I said never.
I'm the older brother.
So what?
Victory is in my sights.
Briar.
That hat is my... Mommy! It hurts bad. Stop it. What were you able to do?
Give me
hey, stop.
Bramble.
No, Briar. I said no. Get off me.
No.
I'm a barbecue. Oh, it's burning. It burns bad. Get it out. Get it off. Put it out. My brand new tracksuit.
That's weird. How did that happen? Let me try this. No. Help me.
Don't you give it to me.
Demon hat, I release you.
My baby! Come on back! My sweet precious! I'm coming, baby! Oh, no! My baby! I can't believe it! Oh, without the extended warranty. Oh. It's got a crack in it. Oh, cruel fate. Oh, my head's
Oh, well,
hurting.
There it goes.
It's for the best, you know. Nothing could really hurt you.
You're right about that.
You rotten bears. You're going to buy me another one.
Thank you.
Ah! It's finally here! Wow! It tastes so good! It's like an explosion of flavor in my mouth! Oh, teddy bear cookies, how I've missed you! It takes me back! Oh! So good! So crunchy! I better save these for later after I'm done clearing the forest! Bear cookies? I'll be back with you later.
He's got bear cookies?
Ah, without those brambling brothers, my work went pretty smoothly today. What happened to my house? My teddy bear cookies! Oh, they're gone! Not here either! Where are my cookies gone? What's this? Bear paw prints? I have a sneaking suspicion who the culprits are here. When I find them! Huh? Hold on. If those bears love bear cookies so much, then... That's it! Hello, Cookie Boy? I'd like 3 boxes of bear cookies, please.
Yes, sir.
Well then, this time, they'll get their just desserts!
Cookies, I love you.
It's an all-you-can-eat buffet, and you're invited!
Briar, are you listening to me? Get up! Come on! The days are burning!
Don't go away.
Oh, fine. Just stay in bed. See if I care! Well, I guess this will be a solo mission after all. Keep on sleeping, then. You're not getting my food. I ain't sharing nothing. You remember that.
Yes!
Food, where are you? Huh? Something smells familiar. Huh? Oh, a bear cookie! Oh, yeah! So delicious! Another one? And yet another one!
That's right, Bear. Eat it up. Thank you, Master, mind you. Huh?
How strange. What would Logger Fig be doing around here? Oh, well, he must be up to something. Right, I gotta tell the guys.
Another one! And another one! Oh, look, there's 2 of them!
Fantastic! He's falling right into my trap!
See, Logger Vic has been leaving these around everywhere!
A cookie?
Well, that's it. I think the guy's up to something rotten. That's why I had to come tell you right away!
Logger Vic? A cookie? Cookie? Oh no! Bramble!
More!
That's it, that's it! In you go!
This is like a dream! This isn't a cookie machine!
Let's see you try to get out of this one now!
Doggone Vic! Let me out!
Look! There he is! Bramble!
Briar! Briar, you gotta get me out of here! Come on!
Shh! Don't worry! I got it!
Briar, he tricked me! Vicious Vic lured me here with a ton of delicious bear cookies! Just you wait till I get out of here! I'll beat the stuffing out of here!
Locke? Bramble, where is Logger Vic now?
Briar, he's in the house! He must have the key on him!
Huh?
A delicious, exquisite bear cookie! Mixed with some odorless, flavorless laxatives! The perfect way to deal with an other pesky bear!
Oh, now he's gone too far. Huh? There's still one bag of uncontaminated cookies. Huh? Ha! I've got an idea! Oren, take that bag of uncontaminated cookies out, and we'll...
Right here. It's just too bad, pesky bear, that there's no toilet paper around for miles.
All right, let's go hide.
I think it's time for a treat. Now. Oh, my tummy. What's wrong with me? What's that? He's gone!
Tiptoe to the window, by the window.
It must be that squirrel! That little pipsqueak stole my key! Get back here!
Hey, nobody! Hey, nobody! Hey!
I'll get you, you little pipsqueak! Leaving? So soon? Quick, runner! Get back here! Hey, Warren. Nowhere to run now. I bet you feel kind of crummy, eh? What do you want from me? You stay back! Come on! No hard feelings here, guys! Let me out of here! Come on, let me out! Come on, guys! What are you doing?
Yeah!
Mission accomplished! Come on, let's go!
Come on, guys! Don't go! I can't believe this is the way the cookie crumbles! We could take some day off.
No rubbish! If the timber's not ready by tomorrow, you can pack up and hit the road, Jack!
It's always those two bears' fault! They always get away and ruin everything! But their meddling days are just about over. Because I've got the secret weapon to do it. That's just so weird. Where did they go? There's not a single beehive to be found. Shoot! One day I'll have my revenge on you, tree! There's my target!
It's Walker Vic. What's that guy up to?
The only thing I have to do is get these tracking devices in those two bears' tummies. Then I can track them wherever they go.
Say what?
Vicky, you are a true genius!
Tracking devices? So that's it!
Got it! Help! Get away from me! Oh no! Well, just stop bugging me, will ya?
Okay, I gotta tell the bears.
Check it out! A beehive!
Briar, what you got there? A beehive? Oh, I bet there's a lot of honey inside. It's a big one. I want some, I do!
Here.
Huh?
Well,
for me?
Yeah?
You're the best brother ever!
Tell me something I don't know.
Rabble, listen! Guys, don't eat that! There's tracking devices inside!
Tracking devices? Look inside the hive. Hey, look what I found, Bramble.
Hey, I got something here, too.
This must be what Warren saw. Warren, is this a device you were talking about?
Yes, much like what you got in your mouth.
Hey, Briar, if this strange little device can lead that lumberjack to us, then we won't be able to stop him from destroying the forest. We gotta stop his evil plan.
You're right, brother. Vic's lost it. I got an idea.
Looks like it worked. Now that those tracking devices are in those bears' tummies, I can follow them anywhere. Those two will never sneak up on me again. I can get get some peace and quiet and chop all these trees in creation. Huh? Blast those stinking bears! How did those bumbling brothers get here so fast? No worries. Soon they'll wish they never messed with Logger Vic. Here they come. I'm ready for ya. Ready? Huh? There's no sign of them anywhere. But the GPS says they're here. How strange. Let me check. Huh? The squirrel? But where are the bears?
Logger Vic?
Are you looking for us?
Yeah! Huh? It's you guys! How'd you get back here? Oh, help me! Oh, no!
Mission accomplished!
Yeah!
Let's go!
I gotta say, Briar, that was an ingenious idea. I mean, while Warren got that lumberjack's attention with those tracking devices, we came out of nowhere and scared the pants off him. Did you see the look on his face? Ah, stinking bears, why are you here? Oh, it doesn't get any better than that.
You're right. We still can't close just yet. We surprised Logger Vic, but that guy won't throw in the towel so easily. So we must always be prepared, okay?
Hey, Briar, I bet you come up with something really fantastic.
That tears it. I just can't keep waiting around like this. I gotta hunt him down and grab him. It says they're right up ahead.
Briar, come on! Just one small nibble!
Every time you say one small bite, you end up eating it all!
I mean it this time! Honestly, Briar!
This time, there's no escape!
Yeah, we did it! We did it! All right!
We're not finished just yet! Bramble, follow me!
I guess today just isn't his day!
Just my luck! I've been set up twice in one day! They're heading back to my house right now! Stinking bears! Wait till I get my hands on you! Harumph! I gotta hurry up! I finally made it back! Let me check and see where they're at now! Alright! I'm gonna get in there and show them who's boss! Hold it! If I just walk in there, I can't just go huffing and puffing. Then I'll blow my house down. But if I just do that, I'll blow my own house to smithereens. No way! I can't take it anymore! Who cares if I lose my house? It's worth the sacrifice! The chance to get rid of both of them is too sweet! Say hello to my little friend! Na 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 na. Goodbye, dumb bears.
Silly Logger Vic's blowing up his own house.
Silly Logger Vic's blowing up his own house.
My home sweet home.